My lovely gentle jetties, this is Beardo Bird and I'm back again with another PayPal reaction video. First of all, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year and Happy Holidays to each one of you all. Stay safe and let's do this. I'm back again with Pentatonix. This is a PayPal reaction video. So we are checking Mary, did you know? This is an official music video that we are checking. Hopefully this doesn't get blocked because you know Pentatonix videos get blocked. But fingers crossed. Do hit me up on PayPal. Yes, the link is in the description box below. If you want your song to be reacted by me and if you want my channel to grow, do hit me up over there. I am raging towards my subscriber goal, that is 8,000 before this year ends. So guys, 200 or 100 subscribers away, your one subscription will help me reach my goal. So let's do this. Do follow me on Instagram, that's beardover79. And now let's see what Pentatonix has got for us in 3, 2, 1. I'm always excited for these people. They are really talented. Are they standing in a cave? Hello, Mitch. I see you there. Long time no see for me, though.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water?
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters?
Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new?
Okay.
This child that you delivered will soon deliver you.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy?
Oh God, I'm getting goosebumps in my beard already.
Mary, did you know?
Hey, mate. I love how that snare part is getting echoed.
Your little baby, you kiss the face of God.
Oh, hey. They took it up was so good.
The dead will live again. The lame will leap. The dumb will speak. The praise is there.
Mary, did you know that your baby?
Okay, he has switched from drums to vocals. They're all talented, super talented.
Do you know that your baby boy is heaven's?
How is he doing that? It's like sucking sound. This was so good. Wow. Well, that's how they end this song. This is really, really good. All right, my lovely gent and genties, let's discuss about this particular one. I'm coming back to Pentatonix after a long time, but this was absolutely phenomenal. I got to see Mitch, I got to hear Mitch, and I'm not a godly kind of a person or something like that, but the vibes that these people create and the songs that they sing and everything that they do is is beyond, like, I'm speechless. I get speechless sometimes when I listen to Pentatonix, and that is what has happened. I'm not Christian or I'm not anything like that, but that doesn't stop me from saying this, that that this is one of the most beautiful song that I've heard, like, really, really, really good. It touches your heart, your soul, and wow. In the end, I don't know, those whispered, like, oh, that was so good. Mongo, if you're listening to me, thank you so much for sending this one, man. This was so, so, so good. It's that time of the season that you need to hear this song, and I'm finally listening in. Thank you so much for this. Guys, if you're watched till here, then make sure you like this video. Subscribe. The main thing is subscribe, and do not forget to turn the bell notification on. I'm raging towards my goal, that is 8,000. Help me reach there. I'm just 100 to 200 subscribers away. Let's do it. I guess that will be the Christmas gift that you'll be giving me for this one. So let's do that. To hit me up on PayPal if you want your song reacted by me, if you want to help me and my channel grow as Monga is doing. Let's do this. And with that being said, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and Happy New Year to each one of you all who's watching this. Cheers, take care, and ta-da.